No meu caso particular, pelo meu histórico de atleta, caso fosse contaminado pelo vírus, não precisaria me preocupar. Nada sentiria ou seria, quando muito, acometido de uma gripezinha ou resfriadinho.
That pretty much sums up the attitude of President Bolsonaro. He thinks that everybody is panicking unnecessarily. The death toll is headed towards 3,000, with around 40,000 confirmed cases. But as the numbers rise at an ever-increasing pace, his attitude towards the virus remains pretty clear.
Devemos, sim, voltar à normalidade. Algumas poucas autoridades, estaduais e municipais, devem abandonar o conceito de terra arrasada. A proibição de transportes, o fechamento de comércio e o confinamento em massa.
Leaders across the world are dealing with the economic fallout of the virus, but Jair Bolsonaro is resolute.
Porque o efeito colateral do combate ao vírus não pode ser, no meu ponto de vista, mais danoso que o próprio remédio.
But choosing the economy over health is a dangerous gamble. 13 million people here live in often crowded favelas where social distancing is almost impossible and basic sanitation is but a dream. Yes, people need to work, but they're also concerned that they'll be the hardest hit when the virus spreads. Jair Bolsonaro is known for being controversial. He wants to develop the Amazon. He's infamous for his sexist, racist, and homophobic comments. So his attitude towards coronavirus shouldn't come as a surprise. And he still has his supporters. He was meeting crowds of them this past weekend in the capital, at one point even coughing without covering his mouth. Hundreds have held rallies calling for businesses to reopen. Some think the coronavirus threat is fake news. Mr. Bolsonaro's attitude has hit his popularity and caused friction within the government. Until last week, Luis Enrique Mandetta was the health minister, but then Mr. Bolsonaro fired him, essentially because he disagreed over the importance of social distancing. Mr. Mandetta made his view of the president pretty clear.
Ciência, disciplina, planejamento, foco. Não perca esses barulhos que vêm ao lado. Fulano falou isso, Beltrano falou aquilo, esquece, eles estão aqui do lado.
In recent weeks, there have been regular protests on the balconies of self-isolating Brazilians, as well as regrets among some who voted him into office.
Ele, como meu governante, como meu presidente, ele me deixa mais apavorada do que segura.
There's growing concern as to how the government will handle this crisis, one that could see the collapse of the health system at the end of the month.